welcome dear all in our YouTube channel Alexis Project and myself Professor Munshik. Today we will see a new hardware setup. Title name is Solar Powered Vehicle Charging Station. So hardware model is available on your screen. Okay. So let's see each and every components one by one. So here we are using one main switch here to turn on and off the entire model. Okay, this is actually a toggle switch. Okay, to turn on and off the entire system. Next component we can see it is actually an input terminal, 12 volt nut terminal. Using this terminal, we will connect the solar power and battery in parallel. And next component is a 5 volt regulator here to provide from 12 volt to 5 volt power supply to these all systems. Okay, this is all systems run on 5 volt, not on 12 volt. So for its protection, we are using one voltage regulator here. Next component is it is actually a vehicle detector. It is actually a IR sensor, IR sensor 1 and IR sensor 2. You can see, because we are using two spots here, so for detecting two vehicles, we are using two IR sensors or two vehicle detectors. Next component is we are using one Arduino Nano. Okay, it is responsible to handle entire operation. It is actually the brain of system. Okay, it will handle entire operation like running LCD, running the MOSFETs and handling the on and off operations. Okay, it is actually removable, so we can remove. Okay, in this way, and can also plug it again. It is removable for students' study purpose. Next component is it is actually a 16x LCD, and it is used to display either the system is charging or not, and which is what is blank or available. Or currently charging. So to see all that things, we are using this LCD. Next, a very important component is it is actually IR44 and MOSFET or MOSFET, and it is used to provide high frequency pulses to the windings to create inductors to transfer the energy wirelessly. Next component is we are using two windings here. One is here and one is here. Okay, it is actually primary winding, so it is placed the back side of the sheet. So let's see. See, here is the winding for S1, spot 1, and here is the winding for S2. Okay, you can see. So these are the very important components of our project. And we are using one big battery here. It is actually a 12 volt and a 5 ampere of battery. Okay, it will provide power to the system when solar power is not available. Component is we are using one large size of solar panel here to charge the battery quickly. Okay, you can see it is a big solar panel, and it is used to charge the battery, 12 volt battery. When sunlight is available, we will place it this solar panel, and it will charge this battery, and this battery will run the system. To take wireless energy from primary winding to second winding, we are using this special type of vehicle. It has a battery enabled. Okay, and here is a specific switch to ship turn from LED mode to battery charging mode. Okay, you can see, and here is a vehicle. Here is a secondary winding. Okay, to receive the energy wirelessly, and here is the LED to see the power transferred visually. Okay, so here is our arrangement of the system. So you can see. Okay, let's turn on the system using the main switch. Project name is Appearing Wireless Vehicle Charging Station, and you can see spot 1 is off and spot 2 is off. Why? Because there is no vehicle here. Okay, no vehicle here, that's why it is showing off, and there is no charging process happening here. So let's put this vehicle to the charging spot. See, it is showing spot 1 is charging. Okay, but button is on LED mode. Okay, if we switch this button to here. Okay, now it is charging the battery. Okay, and LED is for our understanding to see either the energy is transferring or not. Okay, so you can see on the LCD. Okay, so it is working fine. So let's put this car to spot 2. See, LED is glowing quick, brightly. Okay, and see, spot 2 is charging. Okay, sorry, not charging the battery. Okay, only running the LED right now for our visualization. So let's shift this button to the battery mode. So now it is charging the battery. Okay, you can see spot 2 is charging the battery. okay, it is for our understanding in ED mode. Okay, see, LED better charging now. Okay, let's test again for the system. Okay, and for the system, okay, so it means our project is working so fine. See each and everything. Okay, so thank you so much for watching the video. If any student want to buy this model, please WhatsApp us on the given number in the video description. And thank you so much for watching. Take care.